Open that one?
Yeah.
Okay, wait for Andrew.
What's
Andrew got? Cutter and book, alright. Anyway, that's Grant's head. Yep. I shut
it off again!
Yeah,
I
got it
off.
Good deal.
That's it off.
Are you good at those?
The same one! Hey, the same one!
Oh, he
didn't know. That's okay. Okay, Beth.
You should pick up your crayons and put over on top of your shark attack.
Andrew, you should get over here. Over here, more. Andrew.
Grandma.
Andrew, move.
Ooh, that big jump football.
open one now? I can open one now.
Wow.
I can open one now. I can open one now. I can open one now.
Let's see.
Mommy, a Barney book.
Let's get a
party book?
Turn around and show Mom. And Dad.
You're the best again. You're the best again.
Game. I put it next to my uncle Gabe.
Oh, Beth, you already opened your
iPhone! Yeah. That's why.
Better not.
No, what's it?
Why?
No.
I said I don't want any of you in my pajamas and stuff. And I knew it.
You're gonna bury that thistle. No, you're gonna bury that thistle.
Oh, Elizabeth. Did you get Mommy's hair stuff?
No, no, Mom, no, because Grandma picked him down.
Look at this guy. No, definitely. Look at this guy. Isn't he weird looking?
Cool. My ears are good.
Who's that saying,
Andrew?
That's Tyler.
He's the best. Tyler.
Oh, you
want
to help getting the ribbon going? Who's that?
He's the best.
Come
here, Tyler. This is Tyler. Mine is white one of them.
There.
Tyler. What's mine's white one of them?
Honey, wait a second. Push those ones. If those are Beth and Tyler's, scoot them over there.
What?
Scoot them over towards Grandma. She'll do it.
These ones are Tyler's. These are the my mittens.
What's that? Dad mittens?
And a little hat?
What's this too?
Where's Grandma?
Tyler. Tyler. To grill.
No.
right, Daddy will help you. Tyler, what do you got? No? Is that fun? Beth wants to go down that sled. You want to try that? What do you got, Tyler? No? Tyler, get up here. Where are you going? No? No? Yeah. Do you want to go on the sled? Why? Tyler? Tyler? You want to go on the sled? Here comes Beth.
look at that one, I said. Come
here.
Oh boy, that was real fun. He's really gonna want to do that again.
Get on again, Beth. No, Andrew. No.
Okay. He's not gonna want to get on now. Did you go on a sled?
Yeah. You can do a nice story, Mom.
Yeah, he wants to pull him down that hill.
Yeah. Where's it been?
Tyler, come here. Beth. Elizabeth, look up.
It's not.
Yeah.
Pick yourself.
Yep. Want your juice?
Yeah.
Let's go get your juice.
What?
Want your juice?
Yeah.
Come on. Don't, Beth.
Don't talk.
Is that hammer ready for that?
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Okay, come here, Scott. I mean, Andrew. Sit down and open your present. Okay, you open Grandma's first.
Open the card.
Open the card first. What is that? It's a boy playing baseball, isn't it?
Do you want me to read it to you?
It's your birthday,
Stacy. Hi there, Slugger. Here's the pitch. Hope that you're all set to catch this great big birthday wish and have your best day yet. Happy birthday, love, Grandma Norma and Grandpa Joe.
Mom?
That says 2/23/94.
What's that?
I mean, that's your birthday. Say thank you.
Birthday
for no. That's what
you wanted,
huh?
Okay, open it up. Turn around this way, Andy, so we can see it on the video.
We owe you $10. A baseball hat. Cool. You wanted one of those, huh? Let me see it. You know what kind it is?
Is that one of those that you can adjust?
Yeah.
The Dolphins.
Dolphins. Your favorite team, huh? That's pretty neat.
Here, you better get it there. Okay, let's try it on. See what it looks like.
Hey,
all right.
That's perfect.
Look, even matches your outfit. Even matches your outfit. Say thank you.
Thank you.
That's the one. That's from Aunt. That's from Daddy. That one's from Daddy, Andrew.
Look at that thing up there.
Look at the camera.
What?
That's from your dad. I don't approve, but.
Is that a lot of cookies?
Your dad will help you with that.
Yeah. Chip and so will your brother and sister.
Yummy!
Hey, Dad, look at this. I have a piece of paper.
Oh, he
likes it. Good.
You put those in your lunch and stuff, huh?
You can share those.
You like cookies too, too.
Don't look at me like that.
You have your daughter. You have your in there. Oh, happy little.
You are so cute. He's not coming out here.
Oh, he's not?
He's going to the party.
I forgot to tell Joe about that old man walking out.
There was an old man, honey, on Thursday when she came out. I go, look at that old man. There was an old man. He looked about 80 years old. He was out there with a remote control car.
With a little car that he would put the woman with the baby in the stroller. And here we were, and he had this remote control little car running along ahead of him.
He was like hands shaking as he was doing the.
Oh, what's that? Dinosaurs?
Oh, no. All right.
No.
Andrew, phone.
What's that?
Denise.
Batting team.
Denise? Good.
Sure does, Andrew.
Hey, kid. Got a phone.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Eyeball.
All right, hey. We'll take the phone.
Why?
Because she wouldn't talk to you. Yeah.
Oh. I guess I gotta get up, huh? Well, well, just gonna have to wait because I'm having a contraction.
That would be just your luck. Get to the party. Have to leave.
I know. Parents there.
Mom.
Okay.
When I threw out the candy.
Oh boy, Andrew, you wanted some tools too.
Where we got this is too heavy.
That's neat. Over by Dad's workbench.
No,
home?
You work with my dad. With my, I can make the workbench. With my dad.
Tell him thank you.
He's opening that.
That's really neat. He's really. Oh, here, Andrew, bring him here. Scott, the focusing on this is weird. It keeps going blurry.
That's from Douglas. This one is from.
Like if my eye presses on it too hard or something.
You don't know who Froom is. Not Douglas. And I know.
Come on, honey.
No. Come on. The movie. What is it?
Aladdin. What is it? I've never heard of it. The Magic Voyage.
I didn't know you were that before. No.
You've never been before.
I'd be better if it was bigger.
I pushed play. Oh, I pushed the red button. It said record up on the
phone.
Okay.
Papa, I want to see him.
About how your taxes are being spent, Channel 4 is at work for you. Show me where the government is putting part of your paycheck. I'm covering more than $230 million in wasteful spending. Then showing you the best you can do.